My name is Joseph. I'm North Korean. I love playing soccer. In North Korea, it was much more than a game. It was an escape from poverty for me and my friends. We played every chance we had, forgetting about all our troubles. I think all of us dreamed of one day living a better life outside this world. My parents fought constantly over the stress of having so little to eat. When I was 13, my father died from starvation. Soon after, my sister escaped China to earn money and find food, but she never returned. Then later, my mother disappeared. I'm not sure what happened. Even in my hardships, I decided instead to hope. In the winter, I escaped over the frozen Tumen River into China and survived by finding shelter in an abandoned house. I tried but was unable to find my sister. I didn't know what would come next or what I could do. Then I heard about a group of people who helped North Korean refugees like me get to other countries. Realizing the opportunities that could come with this was life-changing. At Lynx Shelter in China, I once again had a goal, had hope to keep me going. In the shelter, they gave me a bed and clothes of my own. Also, I lived with others like me who had left North Korea. I finally got to play soccer again with other North Korean defectors. It was good to be around my own people again. It was still difficult in the shelter because we had to be careful of being caught by Chinese authorities and sent back to North Korea. Link helped me get asylum at the US consulate and I became excited to start a new life. Right now, I don't know the answer for North Korea, but if I could go back, I would share the hope and reality of God. For now, I will pray for their strength. Link has helped me succeed, and I believe there is hope for change in North Korea. Though I see the challenges, I ask you to join in my hope for an opportunity to achieve more together.
Just going to wait it out. Sit here cold. Just going to sweat it out.